Exhibit F, Roman mosaics. Mosaic is the art of creating images with an assemblage of small pieces of colored glass, stone, or other materials. Mosaics have been found in Roman dwellings from Britain to Dura Europus. Splendid mosaic floors are found in Roman villas across North Africa, in places such as Carthage, and can still be seen in the extensive collection in Bardo Museum in Tunisia. The most famous mosaics of the Roman world were created in Africa and in Syria, the two richest provinces of the Roman Empire. Many Roman mosaics are found in Tunisia museums, most of which date from the 2nd to the 7th century CE. So below you have different images of Roman mosaics. Again, you're going to be highlighting or circling which innovation or category it would fall under. And then you need to explain why you chose that category. You need to go back into the text and pull out information to support your answer.